So this king became a lamb. Jesus, the sinless Son of God, allowed himself to be placed on a cross to become the sacrifice for our sins. He turned that instrument of torture into a holy altar of sacrifice for each of us. Our sins died on that cross that day. Death was defeated.
The Bible tells us that he himself bore our sins in his body on the tree, that we might die to sin and live to righteousness. By his wounds, you have been healed. Jesus said, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life."
See my Jesus.
My sin.